Hello everyone, this is Somya and you're watching The Global Tales. Today I'm up with one of the most important videos on my channel, that is 5 drinks that you need to consume every week. This is a concept that I believe that by which you can get the maximum benefit for your body, and the drinks that I'm presenting to you will have numerous benefits. So do check this video throughout. But before heading towards the video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, because only when you hit the notification bell, you will get notified about all my videos. So beginning with the first drink that you should have at least twice or thrice a week, that is apple munakka drink. Now, we all know that apple is having immense benefits that it provides to our body. It has a lot of energy because of the appropriate carbs, protein and fat content that is present in apple. But what this recipe that we are sharing today will do will actually boost your metabolism and digestion process. So consuming this drink in like twice or thrice a week will make sure that your digestive system is on track and your metabolism is raised to a level that will help you lose a lot of amount of weight, because whatever you eat will easily get processed and digest by your body. So here we are using one apple and 5 to 6 munakka. If you don't know what munakka is, it is a bigger version of raisins that is having seeds. And we are adding 1/2 cup of milk here. You can use almond milk, soya milk or normal milk as well. Adding munakka to this drink provides immense energy to your body in order to sustain throughout the day, in order to give very good amount of calcium to your bones and your teeth. So this smoothie drink is super tasty, super healthy, and it has a lot of energy to give to your bones, teeth, your body, boost your metabolism to your great extent, and will help to boost your digestion process as well. So yes, try this drink out and do let me know in the on my Instagram page. My Instagram ID would be here. So do let me know if you have liked the recipe and share your pictures with me so that we can share it with others as well. So you can have this as one of the meals of your day, probably your snack meal or your lunch meal, because it gives ample amount of calories, and after having it you will feel full and you need not to be considerate about having anything else. We all are very much aware about the benefits of aloe vera and the benefits that it provides to our body because of the high values of vitamins, minerals and the enzymes and its antioxidant property. It makes it really amazing. Specifically for people who have high blood sugar, consuming aloe vera juice every day in morning really helps to lower their blood sugar level to normal. Now, if you're someone who is having aloe vera plant at their home, they can definitely use it to make juice for it themselves. But if you are someone who is not able to grow these plants at their home and find it very difficult to make a juice, you can definitely get this aloe vera juice that I'm using here from New Herbs. It is 100% natural. You just need to have 2 spoons mixed in 1 glass of water, and it's very easy to take and not very bad in taste as well, because usually aloe vera juice tastes really bad. So yes, I consume this twice or thrice a week, but for you, if you are someone who is having high blood sugar, you can consume it every day, and it also helps in losing your weight to a great extent. You can actually have it twice a day each after every meal. That really helps in digestion. Now, third in the list is something that will boost your immunity to a next level. Now, I know that we want to do very huge things in life, but because if we are not well with our health, nothing goes right and nothing goes well. So immunity is something that's very important, so that your body is robust from all the bacteria and the diseases that are present in the environment. As pollution is increasing day by day, it's very important that you boost your immunity. Now, you know, the immunity is actually boosted by the natural herbs that are available around us. Ginger and cinnamon being the most effective herbs that helps to boost your immunity. Now, usually when you are suffering from cold or when you are suffering from fever, you usually consume these drinks that is having ginger and cinnamon. But we usually do it after we are sick. Rather, we need to be focusing on precautions that will make sure that you are immune from all the diseases that are present in the environment today. So yes, for this drink, you need to boil 1 glass of water and you need to add 2 to 3 cloves of ginger. These 2 to 3 cloves of ginger need to be grated well, need to be mashed properly, and you need to boil it for about 10 minutes at least, so that all the important properties of ginger, that is antioxidants, get absorbed completely in that water. Then we are going to add 1/4 spoon of cinnamon. Both of these things, ginger and cinnamon together, has huge number of antioxidants and has the power to kill the bacteria that are affecting your immune system. So when you consume it twice or thrice a week, it makes sure that your immunity is boosted. The drink has a high anti-inflammatory properties that really helps your body to fight all the diseases, and also makes it possible to lower the blood sugar, fight the heart diseases, and is a perfect fix as a prevention to your body. Now, it's very simple to make. As I told you, you need to boil it for about 5 to 10 minutes. Then you are going to strain it out. Make sure all the ingredients, that is ginger and cinnamon, is absorbed completely in this drink that we are making. And then we are going to add 1 tablespoon of honey. By adding honey to it, it will actually help in taste, and also it's good for your throat. It will also help in boosting the blood flow in your body. And this drink also acts as a detox drink. Because of the properties of the anti-inflammation, it really helps to detox your body and clear all the toxins, kill the bacteria, and you are just free from all the bad flush in your body. Next drink is not something that you need to consume only for 2 or 3 days a week. You can do it regularly. It is a simple detox water that is you can consume every day. Like each time you have water, you can make sure that you have it in this way possible, because it makes sure that your body hydration level increases. Having just plain water doesn't help that much. Instead, if you use this detox water, that's very simple and very easy to make. Just chop about 2 to 3 lemon and then add about 10 to 15 leaves of mint. Add this to a jar and add water to it. Now this water is ready and you can consume it each time you have water. This way of having water doesn't only help in boosting your hydration levels, but also makes sure that all the important nutrients of lemon and mint get absorbed in your body, and makes it possible for your body to lose a lot of weight because of great boost in your metabolism and digestion process. So make sure that you make it for yourself every day, each morning, and you consume this detox lemon mint water every day. Every time you consume water, about 8 to 9 glasses of this and 9 glasses of normal water. Drink as much water as you can, and consuming it in this way makes it more useful and beneficial. So we all are well aware about the benefits of coconut and coconut water. Consuming it twice a week makes your hair look beautiful, your skin glow, and you get rid of all the acne and the skin problems that you usually have. They say that if you want to look younger for the longest time possible in your life, you must consume coconut water as much as you can. But I know that coconut water has a lot of calories as well. So consuming it twice a week will not let you put on weight. Rather, it will help you managing your skin, get a glowing and clean skin for yourself, and get rid of all the acne problems and hair fall issues. So yes, for managing your hair and your skin, you must have coconut water twice a week at least.
Nutritious, full of macronutrients, vitamins, minerals, helps in various of benefits, provides various benefits to your body. So yes, I hope you'll find it useful. Try it out. Do share the picture trying it out on my Instagram page. My Instagram ID would be here. So don't forget to share your picture with me, and also do let me know, did you get some results out of it? So yeah, that's about this video. So stay tuned on my channel. Bye-bye. Stay fit, stay happy. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notification. So that's about this video. Bye-bye. Stay fit, stay happy. Bye.